What's your favorite Sabbath record?
I don't know. You know, I mean, it's funny because Oz said in the thing, you know, that Oz said, as far as he was concerned, I remember reading this thing. He said that he thought it Sabbath Bloody Sabbath was the last classic Sabbath record. I was just like, wow, you don't put Sabotage in there? You know, I mean, like to me, Sabotage is insane good. You know, and
that's my favorite.
Ozzy's vocal performance on that. I mean, I love his vocal performance on all of them, but I mean, Sabotage specifically is just, I'll put that up against anybody, you know, of his peers, and I'll put it up there against anybody of all time. But I mean, it's just like Symptom of the Universe. And I mean, a lot of that, I mean, he's just belting it out. And then,
The Thrill of It All.
Yeah. His Thrill of It All. I mean, his singing on that, I mean, it's very bluesy as well. So, but yeah, Oz doesn't rate that record with a long up to Sabbath, Bloody Sabbath. He's just like, that was the last one.
I know. I don't understand that either. I could see his point. Maybe would never say Die, Tech Alexis, even though they were great records, but Sabotage, no, there's no way.
Yeah. It is pretty funny though. But I remember sitting asking Geese, I said, when we were working on Osmosis, I said, Geese, if somebody said, I've never heard of Black Sabbath, you can only pick one album and just give it to him and go, this is who we are. I said, which one would it be? And he said, Master Reality.